right here, we have the round zucchinis growing in a 5-gallon container. And normally I put something, so something like this, so it rests on here, it doesn't touch the soil. And what I like to do, I like to prune out the one leaf that was under this fruit. So now, and I like to leave about 8 to 10 leaves on my plant. But look how beautiful this is.